Ruckus broke out in the Jammu and Kashmir Assembly today after the opposition stood up carrying placards and started sloganeering amidst the national anthem yesterday. After repeated attempts of trying to make peace in the assembly, Jammu and Kashmir Governor NN Vohra cut short his address and walked out of the house yesterday, even as the national anthem was playing.